a smashing blast from the past. Fasten your seatbelts for a Beanox recreation.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're doing all right today. I am doing just fine. I am your host, the Armchair Grump, and I'm bringing you some more Crash Team Racing. We'll be playing for about an hour and a half, I hope, before I'm leaving to go spend some time with some friends. So, we will be playing with some people from chat. You mentioned Gaming87, who's become a regular with us, playing games and stuff like that. So, anyone else would like to join us? Actually, hold on one second. Setting up that. There was someone who sent me a friend request the other day. I'll have to find out. Damn, I didn't realize I had so many friend requests. There we go.
Whoopee!
Whoopee! Do a little omlining. It is the weekend, so hopefully we'll be getting some of that Wampa time weekend Wampa. Where is my... There it is. Headphones. Let's find him. Need to find us. Oh, and today's new word of the day is best friend. In Japanese is shinyu. 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 And then update the stream and go live. Japanese word of the day is best friend, who I will be seeing today. I haven't got to see him in a while. Shing you. Shing you. Friends. Subscriber yesterday. Thank you for everybody that's been watching and subscribing on YouTube. I greatly appreciate it. Yeah, Crash Bandicoot 1 seems to be very much liked. I enjoy making them. I really do like this game. So, I was just editing the last one. I'm going to download it and try to edit it in my own, a different editor, but I was editing it on Twitch, and it deleted it right from out from underneath of me. I didn't realize how little time I had left before it was going to delete it. I had almost finished, too. I highlighted all the races and cut out all the in-between and load times and everything. So it would just been race. And I was about to finish up the last one and then hit publish. And it said, all of a sudden, it's like, oh, it's media player problem or something. And it said, hit reload, and it wouldn't let me do anything. And then I'm like, what the heck? And then so I opened up another page, and then it wasn't there anymore. And so it wouldn't let me publish it or anything. And I was just like, oh, god damn it. It literally took it right out from under my nose. I was just it was so annoying. Because it did all that work. I spent like an hour and a half cutting out all the fat, trying to find all the races. So. Except today is Friday, so there is Friday Night Tights tonight. If you don't know, it is a great media podcast. It's all about what you call it? Pop culture? By Nerdrotic and the Geeks Gamer Guys. Private match! Fuck you! except it's not gonna start now. Okay, we'll do a private match after this one. Don't quit, though. Don't you dare quit. Is that what you were screaming at me about? Private match. Alright, we can do a private match after this one. Ta-da-da. I don't want studio. I want to go. There we go.
Are you falling asleep out there?
Damn it. That's a wall. The person in first, unfortunately, knows the second shortcut. I still don't know that shortcut. Damn it. Well. No! Get away from me. You little fucker! You just hit me with that TNT. I hate you. I'm gonna come back and hit you with this missile. But that fucking missile! Damn it. That missile should have gotten you. I don't know why it didn't.
Yes!
I have no idea how to take that ramp. Yeah, I beat you. Okay. I thought I came in third, but I still beat you. Yes, if you are also interested in watching any back of our back catalog, head over to YouTube. There is a link on the Twitch homepage. Also, head to our Discord if you want to know whenever we're going live, or if you want to join us for any video games, like right now. We're playing any multiplayer games or anything like that. Just a second, I'm trying to bring up Discord right now, anyways. Da-da-da. I wasn't lagging too bad. Ooh, who do they have on tonight? They have. Oh shit, I didn't know. Damn it. Back out. Now I'm lagging. Razor Fist, right. It's Razor Fist. How did I forget Razor Fist's name? Friday Night Tights. Razor Fist. No, why did I hit? Well, I guess we're joining you. Oh, no, you did join. Okay. Wait, who did I join you, or did... I guess I joined you. He's Chicken Batman. My God, it's Chicken Batman. I still think it looks like Batman's car. Oh, maybe your internet was lagging then. Even the stream was fucking with you? Okay. Oh, why did I miss that? Dude, how am I in first? Where are you, man? Why are you so far behind? Where you at, man? Where you at? Damn it. Probably shouldn't be shit talking. I see you catching up, but you ain't gonna get me. I see you catching up, but you ain't gonna get me. Oh, fucked up that shortcut. I see that. I see that. Yeah, baby! Hell yeah! I think the student has become the master. Oh, a bit rusty, huh? Bit rusty? I think the student has become the master. I know, you should be hearing me talking shit. That's the point. Hot air scatway. Now, this is one of the maps I know. Oh, damn it.
Come on, show me what you got.
did that happen? What? I haven't had that happen to me in... Well, wow. Is my right bumper not working? What's going on? Well, I lost this. Well, you got this one, buddy. Well, Jesus. Okay. I don't think my right... All of a sudden, my right thing is not working. Did I break my controller?
I'm right behind you.
Fuck me. Ah, the stupid fruit.
I'm engineered to be super.
Yeah, you got that one. I got knocked off the, like, three jumps. My bumper wasn't working for what? Like, my bumper wasn't working or something. Funny if my guy shot your chicken with a laser and turned him into a rotisserie style. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. So whose house is this house? Oh, damn it. Well, I think he got this one already. I just need you in range for a second. Damn it!
Keep moving.
Whatever. I hopped like a bajillion times. I was barely behind you the entire time! I just needed you just in range. The entire time, I needed you just in range. The only reason I lost that is because I ran into the wall at the very, very beginning. I might actually be leaving a little early. Hold up. My friend just texted me. Alright, you'll be home by 6. Alright, so I'm leaving in about half an hour. Show your moves. Wait, what? Which map? I didn't see what map. I was looking at my text still. So, what map did you choose? I don't trust you. I don't trust you at all, Sonny. on barren ruins. Okay. This is not bad. What? How did you get out of that? Fuck you.
Got the doodle
doo! Yes!
Oh! What the fuck? Oh, I just fucked up that. I fucked up that section so bad. Ah, damn it! As soon as I get you, the robot steps on me! I came out of nowhere. No! I'm right behind you! I was 1 second! 1 second behind you! The whole time I was right on your tail. I just could not get an item to get you! Speed demon my ass! I'm just not good at boosting. I was juiced up. I don't know what that means. I was at 10. I finished the race at 10, juice. 10 wampa. Oh, you must have been boosting pretty good then. I don't know how much speed does 10 Wampa even give you, really. I know it obviously gives you better items. Like, it ups the power of some items, right? Like, missiles lock on supposedly better, and shield upgrades your shield thing, and... I have no idea how much faster it actually makes you. That's what, when I hit you with that missile finally, I got that stupid robot just, I came around the corner, shot the missile, and that robot stepped on me at the exact same time. Ugh. It fucked me up because I was gonna pass you. That's it, really? Like that little bit? Oh, so a total of 10% speed bonus? Yeah, I gotta make less mistakes. Less mistakes. Mm-hmm.
fight.
Oh, you little bastard. No! Oh, that corner is so sharp! Amazing kill. What's up, bud? Sorry, I was in the middle of a furious race. What clinched it for me was that fall off when you fell off the edge. The previous lap, I fell off that exact same edge, and then you fell off the edge, and then I hit you with the bowling ball. Dang it, why do I keep getting the hiccups? Give me a second. I keep getting the stupid hiccups. Okay, there we go. I got something to drink and something to eat, so hopefully it'll help. Stupid. Dementia. you leave me. Yeah, I think we can do that. They'll probably beat us every single time, though. Dude always wins. He knows how to keep that boosty going. Definitely better than me. He knows how to keep that max boost going. He's not gone through. Let's try that again. Try something. Maybe it's my fault. Oh, there we go. Maybe it's because maybe it's because I was with dementia. There we go. Maybe it was because I was in his lobby. Looks like you're in a bumper car. Yeah, he looks like he's sleepy. Wait, Wampa challenges. What are the weekly challenges? Complete 12 laps in Twilight Tour Turbo Track. I need Hunter. Hunter app. I think Amazing Kill can. At least he's pretty good at keeping it most of the time. Every time we race, he's always won. He's always way, 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 way up there. Like, he's close to lapping, so. Oh, I just caught the back of the train. Looks like we all caught the back of the train. Yeah, it all hit all three of us. I didn't feel as bad. I didn't feel as bad when I noticed it hit everybody. Why'd you... Did you fall off the edge or something? I don't know what got you. Yeah, I hate when that happens. Going too fast and you're not able to hop out before it happens. Ba-dum-ba-ba-ba-da-bum-bum-ba-dum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum- bum, ba-da-dum. Wait, I got the champ. No, what? What champion? What are you talking about? Did he have an unlock or something? What's the champion? Oh, the car. I figure he's pretty good at the game. He's probably unlocked most of the stuff. Unless, what is it? Do you have to do something ridiculous with it? What do you have to do to unlock it? Well, don't worry about telling me now. Just tell me afterwards.
I'm the speed king of the world.
Oh, I almost had it. I almost had the chance. So close. Is that my own nitro? fuck this. This race. I fucked this race up so bad. Oxide ghost? All of Oxide's ghost. Huh. I don't even know what that is. I haven't done that then, so. I'm guessing it's really hard to do. I assumed... Oh, I gotta go after this race. Sorry. I wasn't paying attention to the time. That far behind Amazing Kill, actually. 9 seconds? It's not bad. Alright, thanks for the games, guys. Sorry, I would definitely play longer, but I'm hanging out with a friend today. He was going to get off at work at 6:30, but he texted me, he said he's getting off a little early. So I'm going to be heading over there right now. It's about a 20-30 minute drive, so... Oh, yeah, I was going to say, Dementia, if you want to keep playing, you guys send each other a friend invite or something. So I'm going to go ahead and end the stream, but you guys, if you want, go ahead and take note of each other's. I was going to say, I don't know if you're there, but Amazing Kill, if you want to, we have a Discord, if you use Discord at all. There's a link on the front of the homepage. That way, if you ever want to see if we're playing or something, you can always see when I go live or if we're playing this or whatever. But yeah, anyways, but hey, thanks for playing, guys. I'll see you later. Hope you guys have fun. Bye-bye now. hopefully I'll be on this weekend, some other, like late Saturday night or Sunday. So.